for me, it was my junior year of college. I was living in the dorms yet again, and I was crossing my fingers I would get a normal and sane roommate. Because, I mean, we've all heard crazy roommate stories, right? But you know what? I got so lucky. By day one, we were sharing a slice of chocolate cake, eating from the same fork, I thought, dang, this girl is awesome. I feel so comfortable around her.
Christopher Biggins, but among the bride and groom, I'm better known as Chipper. Of all the blessings the Johnson family has brought into my life, Joe being the little brother I always wanted is hands down the greatest of them all. I've gotten to watch him grow from this little shy nerdy boy into the not so little computer nerd that he is today.
It is perfect today. They found each other in Aquinobath, Oregon, a better son-in-law. Welcome to the family, Joe.